15?
21. Yeah.
Maybe like 16?
16 probably?
I never did. I'm just too scared of like the privacy issues, and I'm not very trusting to people who I send them.
It can be very dangerous. It can lead into blackmail, I believe, and it's nowadays you see a lot of bad things happening with young people and teenagers being exposed to this sort of stuff.
It's fun. Just stay safe.
Yeah, just in terms of like judgment and stuff, especially if you're like pretty young and you don't know the person who you send them to yet, they can actually harm your reputation sometimes if people are jerks in your high school or like uni, whatever you go to.
Yeah, if there was more awareness into the consequences around it.
It has the potential to be like abused like anything else. So yeah, it has to, I think, just education around the right way to do it.
It can be really, really helpful for especially girls, because guys, as we all know, private messages, they don't care that much, but for girls, especially teen and young girls, that's a really, really big thing to raise, I think. Yeah.